fast, frugal, affordable and fun, Honda CBR500R, on sale since 2013, has helped redefine and re-energize the middleweight class and bring sporting energy, plus engineering DNA of larger CBRs, to Honda's twin-cylinder lineup. Dozens of young riders from around the world developed their racecraft on CBR500RS in the first two seasons of Honda's one-make European Junior Cup race series. With all new styling carrying over from 2016 that offers a sharper, more aggressive look and improved airflow for increased rider comfort and better handling, plus refinements like LED headlights and taillights. The new CBR500R adds great curb appeal to legendary performance and reliability. Other updates include a new muffler design for improved mass centralization, lighter weight and an improved exhaust note, plus an adjustable front brake lever, smoother gear change feel, a larger fuel tank with a hinged fuel cap and front suspension with adjustable preload. The CBR500R also now uses a wave ignition key for smoother function. The inline twin 471cc engine offers accessible power output that smoothly revs up to redline, while emphasizing low to mid-range torque for real-world usability. Honda Genuine accessories are also available for the new CBR500R, including a high windscreen, seat cowl, tank pad, 12V accessory socket and seat bag.